Government forces in Somalia have retaken a military base in the south of the country, which had earlier been captured by Al-Shabab militants. Six government soldiers and dozens of fighters are said to have been killed in the battle for the base near the port of Kismayo.